fascinated by this beautiful creature. I couldn't believe that here was a vengeful witch who had murdered two. For a moment, I felt things were water snakes in the moon. And she seemed to know. As her eyes met mine, all thoughts of capture or punishment of the witch drained from my mind. I was helpless. Her power and beauty engulfed me, and I found myself completely obeying her will. I followed quietly as she picked up the gown she had torn from Kirska's back.